My mic. So fast as I was able to actually stream and upload, like, I haven't been able to do it this consistent in months, bro. Only 2 weeks this time. It's a new record. I'm hoping one day I can do it back-to-back, like, 2 days in a row, stream, upload, but I don't know if that's ever gonna happen. But 2 weeks ain't that bad. Gotta be 2 weeks ain't that bad. But it's been 2 weeks. It's been a long 2 weeks. Or, I think it's been more than 2 weeks, actually. It's almost been, like, 3 weeks, but... I got the time. As soon as I get time, which I tell y'all, as soon as I get the time to do stuff, I'm on it. Wait, do I even have any items? I don't remember. I even put the items down. I hope I did. But we back, man. I know it ain't Yakuza, but you know, it is what it is. As for that Resident Evil 4, no comment, bro. That game is already done and beaten. I ain't playing Hogwarts either. It is what it is, bro. I'm just trying to finish Yakuza 0 next time when I get a chance. I just gotta finish that game so I can play Yakuza 1. Oh my god, I need a third game, bro. I've been looking for a third game for over a year now, man. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to do, bro. Crazy to think, actually, like, I've been on here for like 2 years, and I've been playing the same, well, not the same two games. I remember my first was on here, I was playing Bum-Ass Median. That game was garbage. That game was hot garbage. Never playing that ever again. I'm not even going to finish that game. That game was terrible. The puzzles on that game was terrible. Way back, though. I got the key. Why did I bring the key? I'm like, after this game, I'm going to change my item, bro. It's terrible. Why I brought the key with me? What was I thinking? Stuff breaking. What is going on? What is going on with my RP? Hold it down. What the hell was that? Why did he just switch off twice? Why is he doing that? What? I'm literally holding the button down, bro. This is why I hate this game, bro. Controller all messed up. My LB's messed up too. I just clicked the edge on, clicked all crazy. Oh my god, I picked up one time. I don't know who the killer is and I messed up, bro, cause I'm trying to look, I'm looking at this boy running. Oh my god. Wait, oh they didn't even get me. Oh shit. Oh, go. Falling down, like it's supposed to stay near my mouth, pause, but it keeps like sliding down. I don't know how to fix it. All right, there we go. I fixed it finally. The first time I actually got it to stay for like 2 months. I need to make sure I don't move. Bro, are you serious with that? You coming over or not, bro? I'm trying to finish this. Oh I ain't even gonna hold. We lost this one. Yeah, the teammate that was already AFK, and then this idiot gets us both killed. That's not it. Yeah, I'm looking at this motherfucker. What the fuck? I don't wanna be killed by you, honestly. Not to get me killed again. I hear the heartbeats, bro. You're so fucking dumb. This dude is so fucking dumb. No way he knows where I'm at. No way, no fucking way. There's no fucking way. Can I just heal myself in here? I don't have that perk. I thought I had that perk on the left right there. How? What type time? I guess I don't have that perk. I thought I had the perk where you can go inside the joint and you can heal yourself instantly. I guess I don't. I literally looking at the left, I don't, it doesn't pop up. I guess it's like a one-time use. I must not realize that. I don't know, but that's so dumb, bro. That's so dumb. Literally, I was hiding in here for like a whole minute, and the nigga didn't know I was at the whole entire time. All of a sudden, he checks in here. I guess he must have heard me running into a locker, but I juked him, though. I don't understand it. Why didn't you initially just run after me? I had nowhere to run, so we find him. I was all yelling and shit. I don't know where to go, to be honest with you. Is he over there? I don't know. But he is. Okay, I'm running this way. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. We got 4 generators. We lost this game, man. I don't know. I'm trying my best, bro. My right trigger don't even work. I can't even use my key. What the fuck? I can't even use my key, bro. Oh, God. This is going for 10 hours, bro. I can't even use my key. Hey, that's crazy. Like he was near me, so I'm looking around like, what the hell's going on? Alright, we got 3 generators over there. I'm going to one right here. On this one right here. We might be able to get out of here, man. We might be able to get out of here, bro. Mike's. I can finish if you. might be able to have time to actually get a lot of arrow. See, that RT button's working now. I don't understand why it's working before. That was weird as hell. I'm using this, Sean. We can actually possibly get out of here, bro. This is crazy. Are you... Bro, I literally let go. I literally let go for a reason. Alright. We'll be back on. Do not come near me, bro. Why is he near me? Like, what type of time is he?
Setup.
Oh man, I don't know what I'm gonna go over YouTube, bro. Cause I've lost like, I already had 70 subs like about a year ago. And now it's like at 65, which is kind of crazy, but it is what it is. Like I ain't tweaking over it. But I don't know. I feel like I'd rather want to grow on Twitch than YouTube at this point. I don't know. I feel like it'd be harder to grow on YouTube. Twitch, you could just get, you could get 50 like subs. You could have like a certain nice little community. Not subs, I'm in this, not 6 subs, followers on Twitch. You know what I'm saying? 50 subs on YouTube doesn't mean shit, man. I'm trying to tell you. Right now I got like 12 on Twitch. I got 12 followers on Twitch. I'm trying to get that to 20 by the end of this year. If I can get that to 20, then I actually could be doing something. But that's if I have the actual time to actually get some of this stuff done. I ain't gonna lie, man. After this game, I probably won't play another one, bro. I'm not trying to have a whole hour session of Dead by Daylight. We'll see, though. I'm the only person that put a totem down. Like, are you serious? I mean, not a totem, whatever it's called. Offering. Glad I got it. I put mine down. That means we're all gonna be in the same area together. So that's good. So we can get these zones done. This is a lot going on today, man. 4:15 in the afternoon, man. I really do want to finish Yakuza, though. That's one thing I really want to do. Get finish Yakuza Zero when I had the time. Like, I just don't have the time. Right now, it's like the fastest time I ever able to actually stream since the last stream, which has been like 2 weeks and some change. Or maybe 2 weeks, I think. I'm trying to remember. Was it a Tuesday or Wednesday when I last uploaded? I think it was a Monday when I streamed it, but I uploaded it on a Tuesday. Yeah, I uploaded it on a Tuesday. So it's been like over 2 weeks. I haven't been able to stream as much since, like, I would say when I had school. Because when I had school, I knew days I actually didn't have to, well, that's because my mom was working back then. That's different. I'm just talking to myself. Alright, anyway, in the game. See, got my people with me. See? All together, see, my head was smart, so I put it together. I'm the one is unhooking everybody. That's crazy. Oh! Somebody just got disconnected. Get the hell away from me, man! Fucking see me. No way. I'm about to say, what the hell? Hey, go that way, bitch ass nigga. Bro, this is terrible, bro. This is a hatch match, y'all. This is like terrible. I gotta keep walking out and walking back in. I don't wanna get caught because of the fucking crows. Crows are gonna fucking scream if you stay in there for too long. So I'm trying my best to not stay in there for a whole minute. Cause I think you stay in there for a whole minute, they wind up coming up. This is terrible, bro. This is absolutely Stay inside. Alright. You're staying for like another 30 seconds. This is terrible, bro. I am gonna hold you. This is bullshit. Hoping Mate Panchera gets chased. Because I don't want that motherfucker to be anywhere near me. Place to be too. If I was over there, maybe it wouldn't be that bad, but I'm over here in this section. I'm trying to, like, if he comes over here and picks this first one, I mean, yes, they're out there. I'm gonna crouch down and wait until pick that shit up. Yeah, stay right here. I'll wait for them to die. If I'm a hive, then wait for the hatch to come out. Once the hatch comes out, I'm dipping out and I'm looking for that motherfucker. Alright, they're right there. I'm gonna pick them up. Alright, soon as they go on. Hide inside first. Once they hook him, I'm going inside. Alright, come on. Perfect. Alright. On inside. Wait for them to die, then I'm gonna go look for the hatch. Wait for them to die, then I'm gonna go look for the hatch. Hold on. Now the hatch is out. Shit. heard that you're legal double back, bro. I'm like, wait a second. I know I hear it. I'm like, I know I hear it, bro. Yes. Told y'all to get that tune. I'm like, I know I heard it. I'm like, wait a second. It's not this way. Let me go back up there. Woo, he almost caught me too, because I think he heard me running that way. You see me? Thank God, bro. The damn Toto almost got me killed, bro. We done, bro. There you go. That's a stream. But there you go right there. Oh my gosh, bro. That was crazy. Bro, that was crazy. All right, man. Hold on, Joe, bro. Luckily, I had time for y'all today. But, yeah, that match was terrible. That was probably one of the worst games ever. One of the worst games and one of the best endings, man. So, I don't know when the next time I'll be able to stream. Maybe next week, maybe 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month. Hopefully underneath 4 months like it usually is, because I leave like every 4 months, like on some Corey shit. But hopefully, before the month ends, I can get something else out. Maybe somewhere in Yakuza, who knows, man. I don't know, but I'm going to be out.
So, hope y'all enjoy your day.
I'll probably post this rather tonight or tomorrow. I don't know. One of the two. Probably more likely tonight, but if I forget, it's going to happen tomorrow. Anyway, I'll see y'all next time.